See now, second example, second example, but now, here first you have to find what is same there. Not a whole bracket same, maybe two terms are same. So here, in these two brackets, see, only these two terms are same. If these two terms are same, assume, suppose, put this x square minus 2x is equal to, suppose, m. Okay, put this value here. Here total this value is m. Here what remains? Plus 3. If the term is there, right there. If not, then directly m you have to write. Okay? Here, this is m plus 5. Okay? And here, minus 35. Here this is total m plus 5. This is m plus 3. And this minus 35 as it is. Now here two brackets come. Not a square term come. So first you have to take the product of these two. Okay, so multiply this m by first this m square, okay, then plus m into 5m, then by 3, then plus 3m, then 3 into 5 plus 15, okay, like this product you have to take minus 35 because both number you have to multiply plus m. Then 3. So see now, like terms, m square as it is. Sorry, here m. 5m plus 3m plus 8m. Okay, addition of these two, same term, like term. Plus 15 minus 35 minus 20, greater number sign. Minus 35 plus 15, signs are different, means subtraction is there. So 5 minus 5 is 0, 3 minus 1, 2, and greater number sign. Okay, so now this polynomial term, this one you have to factor. See, here no coefficient is 1, 1 multiply by minus 20, product is minus 20, two factors you have to find, and sum should be plus 8, plus 8. Every time you have to write near to the example. So many factors, 5 4s are 20, 10 2s are 20, 21s are 20. So which pair is correct? We want product minus, means 100% one number is plus, another is minus. Okay, means subtraction should be, plus minus and subtraction should be 8. So whose subtraction come 8? You know, this one. Okay, so number come 10 and 2. So here middle term plus, so here plus and smaller factor minus. Here plus 10. Minus 2, check it, correct or not. Product minus 20, addition plus 8. So correct, so then factor m square, instead of this 8m, you have to take this number, plus 10m minus 2m. Okay, and last number is minus 20. So take common from these two, okay, here m is common. So here m remain plus sign, m outside, 10 remain, same bracket should be there. Here m, so what remain? Minus 2. So here brackets come same, write one time. Another bracket, these are the common, m minus 2. But in the example, m is not given, here x is given. So again you have to put what value you assume for m. That is x square minus 2x. So put here x square minus 2x value of m and here plus 10. Okay. X square minus 2x minus 2. If factor possible, then factor this. If not, then that is the answer. We will check it. Here product is plus 10. Here 1 tens are 10. And addition should be minus 2. Middle term coefficient minus 2. We know factor of 10, 5 2s are 2 5s are and 10 1s are only these two pairs. Okay. So whose product of 10, but any number is there whose subtraction, addition come minus 2. Check it. No, 3 come, addition 7. Here 9 come, addition 11. So not both pairs come correct. So we can't factorize this one. Now, okay, so this bracket as it is,
there is no factor. If factor possible, then factor, otherwise keep everything. Similarly, here 1 into minus 2, product of minus 2. We know factor of this 2 only 2 1 that 2. Middle term coefficient is minus 2. Here product minus, so greater minus plus product come minus 2, no problem. But cheeky, this minus 2 and plus 1, this addition come minus 2. No, it is minus 1, not come. So second bracket also, we can't factorize. In first example, there are the factors, so we factorize. If there is no factor, then don't factorize. Keep this one as it is. So this is the answer of this polynomial. So factor of this polynomial is x square minus 2x plus 10, x square minus 2x minus 2. So study this example and try to solve some more examples. Okay, thank you.